pick up your controller, you asshole. Yeah, Sonic, I get it. Anyway, let's do this. What's going on, guys? It's your boy Dark. You already know. Actually got a confession to make. Oh, you son of a bitch. But yeah, I actually got a confession to make here. And I actually did this recording before. And what I mean by that is that I did like a LP and I actually got through the game. But I had a hard time. Like I kept messing up. And then on top of that, you know, the final boss killed me. But I mean, you know, that's to be expected. I mean, you know, you're on that bitch with no rings, for fuck's sake. But when I looked at my LP, well, the one that I previously recorded, like the game audio was just way too loud. And I had no choice but to actually do it over. So that sucked. But I did a couple of test recordings beforehand, so this one should turn out perfectly fine. And also, I'm starting to lose my edge here. Like, I remember I was able to do the special stages with no problem, but it's like the last three were the ones that, well, shit, I couldn't even make it to the third one. It was like the third one, it was like the third before the last one that got me tripped up, damn it. But, you know, whatever. I'm not really trying to get supersonic or anything, because, to be honest, he's way too broken. And I mean in a bad way. I mean, he makes the game way too damn easy. And on top of that, you can't really control when he comes out like you could do on Sonic 3 and Knuckles, you know? So, I came doing the second... Ugh. Man, I can't talk today. I came to an executive decision and decided that I'm not going to get Super Sonic. I'm just gonna just get through the game. But I might give it a shot. Cause why not? Anyway, first thing I really need to do is that I really need to get some rings here, so cause I really need to get my lives up. Come on, big money. Oh my god. I was about to be pissed. Oh, wait a minute. No, 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 no. Oh. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it. Yo, I remember when I first did this boss. Not in this LP, but like when I first played this game. I remember when I first got to this boss, man. I used to get my ass kicked. And one of the reasons why he was so hard for me at the time was because when you hit him, like his hit sprite like was lagging. Like, you know what I'm talking about? I'm pretty sure all the old school gamers know what I'm talking about. But I guess hit sprite would just, it would just lag. Well, his damage sprite, I mean, it would just lag. It was the most annoying thing on the fucking planet. I used to be stuck on this guy to the point where I had to start the game over. It was just fucking retarded. Alright, now it's time to go to the ice cap zone. Oh. Yeah, I forgot. This ain't three. Yeah, I used to like this OST back then. I still do a little bit. Like, when I first heard this, I thought this was like fucking country music or something. I'm like, shit, like this is some banging country music, you know? Or maybe it's like, maybe it's blues or something. I don't know. Here I am just messing up. When I'm supposed to begin some damn rings. So, yeah, let's play this game. Let's do this carefully. I only got 5 lives and 1 continue. Trust me, that's not good enough. If you reach this point in the game and you only got 5 lives and 1 continue, that's not a good look. Alright. Oh, good. No. There's actually no point in me going across that way. Damn it, I gotta get this mouse out of the way. Wait, ooh. Almost messed up there. Yeah. It's actually nice to see that in the invincibility shield. So it turns out it was actually blue the whole time. I remember when I played this on the Sega, it was like whitish looking, but that was because the resolution was just way off, you know. I actually want those rings right there. I actually want to go up there if I can. Nah, there's no way I can. Fuck, I fucked myself over. Oh damn it! No, I jumped too early. Okay, try this again. Awesome. Give me a head start here. Wait! No! Don't go out! Oh my god! What the fuck? Like, yo, I swear I was pushing forward, and Sonic didn't want to move. Whatever, I got 6 lives. Oh, good. 2 continues. Alright, that's good. Let's keep racking them up. Like, now would be a good time to start racking up on rings and lives and continues. Just trust me. Trust and believe. You're gonna need it. Holy shit. Well, there might not be no point now. I mean, I'm already doing extremely well, but, you know, I'm not gonna underestimate this game. By yourself? Yeah, thought so. No, wait. Yeah, I was not leaving here without that. Oh, well, I can't believe I actually bopped his ass on the first try. Wait. Oh no, there's another shield up here. No. I knew I wasn't tripping. Okay, I don't have enough time. Oh, I got it wrong. I used to always be a beast at this. Oof. I was kind of close there. Yo, yeah. No, why not? Try for the boss. All right, now I believe I remember this. This is actually one of the easier ones. Easier ones, but yeah, the tricky ones. Yo, what is going on with my controls right now? Like, it's weird, like, it's like my controller's just lagging or something. It's fucking weird. But you really shouldn't be doing that, because I damn near just recently got this controller. Yo, man, this music used to be so badass. Like, it kind of had that old school Sonic feel to it. Like, what am I saying? Like, it is old, but, like, if you watched the cartoon back in the day, you should know what I'm talking about. Whoa, wait, that was only the second emerald? Holy fuck. The fuck have I been doing? Oh, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, they won't. Oh, wow. I'm gonna have to sacrifice a life for this. Oh my god, that's so gay. Just lost a life because of this shit. That's actually not good. Alright. I'm kicking his ass this time. I don't care if I gotta be careful. Oh, what? Why the hell did I do that for? Wait, what? Oh, Sully. Oh my god, I gotta be careful. What the fuck? Oh my god, what are you doing, Sonic? Come on. You're wasting my precious lives here. I got, was that 8? Now I'm at freaking 6. Come on. Get your head in the game here. Now's not the time to be fucking up. Fuck this shit. Do this the old fashioned way. Yeah. That's what I should have did in the first place. I think what makes that boss so challenging is the fact that they think you won't just roughshod it because of the fear you falling in the lava, and that's what happened. I fell for that. I fell for that shit. Oh snap! Yo, man, I remember I used to blast the fuck out of this song near Halloween. Cause, like, it's the perfect Halloween song. It really is. It's definitely something you could play at a Halloween party or some shit. not even on some serious shit, just something just for the atmosphere, you know? I knew there was a freaking nosy worm. I call him a nosy worm because he's just popping his head like, hey, what are you doing? What are you doing, man? Nothing, bitch. Leave me alone. Yeah, come on. Yo, man, I hate these freaking snails. I hate them with a passion. Oh, I actually wasn't gonna attack him, but... oh, whatever. Oh no, I tried to move. Oh my god, I was almost at 100. Shit, it's probably too late to be careful now. Oh my fucking god. Yo, I can't even speak. Fuck that, I'm getting 100 rings. I want that life back. I'm actually at the beginning. Okay, good. So, that means I can actually start from there. I don't want to go at the bottom level. I just don't. I was actually closer getting to 100 rings just by staying here at the top. Oh, why is that freaking icy machine making all that noise? Yeah, just FYI, I'm at work. Oh, I'm at work, but I'm technically not at work. No, it's a little strange to say there. See, this is actually where I messed up at. It was right there. I was only a few rings off. Alright, I'm not messing up this time. Fuck that. And this is where I died. My god. Oh, that fucking finger. It's a monster finger. I'm sorry. It's there to fuck you over. Finger fuck you over. Okay. Ooh. Yo, man, you can't be that damn nosy. Look, bitch. Get out of my damn way. Oh, good. Shield. Huh? It didn't even play the music. Did I get extra life? I don't even know if I got extra life or not. No, whatever. Still gotta rack up on some rings though. I'm almost near the end. Oh, at least I got another continue though, so that's good. I think the maximum amount of continues you can get is like 3? Yeah, it's 3. Oh yeah, I remember this. Oh. I don't know why they would have that there, and I don't even have any 50 rings. What should I do now? What do you say we test our luck? Aw, shit. I remember this. I actually failed at this like twice in my first LP, believe it or not. Cause like this one is like tricky. I remember me and my foster sisters was playing this. And we like it would always lead us to this part whenever like when you would do the ring challenge thing where to see who could like the most rings. Like this one was like the most scariest one because it would have like these hidden circles of bombs. It just comes at you out of nowhere like that. Like you see what I mean? Like that. That's some scary shit. See? Like, this shit used to be fucking scary, because it's like, you just don't know when they come. Can't believe that was like the third one. What a joke. Oh, got me another life. That's what's up. And now we're at what? We're at 7? Yes. That's what I want. I think I'm really about to carelessly speed my way through this. Right, and like they would move right when I'm about to. Back away. Bitch. I remember this boss used to give me a bit of trouble. Cause at the time I didn't realize you had to avoid the stalactites. Fucking bitch. I don't care about losing rings at this point. You just need to die. Get out of here. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next part.